individual who's had 12 Grammy considerations. She won an international award for a song that was used in a documentary film. And we had good time together, and she is growing in her career, constantly growing. So I'd like to introduce Credo Fear.
I'm going to be performing first a song that I've written because of hostages that were kidnapped by terrorists. I was asked by Galina, the producer, to perform that song that I've written in the honor of the service members that are now is captive by the group of Hamas.
Thank you.